Yeah, okay, after that great performance that I learnt in a cult, by the way, we're going to have a special guest. His name is Eric, and Eric is going to come on our show. Let's give Eric a clap. Yeah, all right, Eric has been exploring.
I love the show.
How's it going?
It was a long journey, but I finally got it. Here it is.
Hey. So as you guys know, Eric goes around the world exploring, going through caves.
I'm Eric.
Yep. And Eric, he finds things all over the world. And today, he's found something in here. Now, Eric, before I open it and reveal what the magnificent thing is, where did you find this piece?
I found it deep in the ocean.
Deep in the ocean, you say? Deep in the ocean. How deep are we talking?
I don't know, at least 100 kilometers.
Now that's pretty deep.
Yeah.
Deeper than my marriage. Should I open it?
Well, you can. Inside looks pretty good, but I think the outside is where the heart is.
So, what was supposed to be in it?
Duncan. Mm-hmm. The chest is the
treasure. Yes, I know there's a chest, but like, what's what's supposed to be in it?
There's nothing in it. The artifact I gathered is that chest.
Well, you know we're on live TV and you're supposed to bring us something for the audience. And
they knew there was an artifact coming, Duncan.
Yes, but there's no artifact in it.
The artifact, there was an artifact in my bag. I pulled it out and it's the chest.
Yes, but there's nothing in it though.
Duncan, you don't understand.
No, I think you don't understand. I think this would be a good lesson for everyone. We don't want you just coming on here, just yelling out the place.
I'm not yelling out the place.
Yes, you are.
Duncan, you're ripping out my work.
Eric, but you're ripping out my tonsils right now because I feel unhinged.
I've been searching so far for this piece, and all you're doing is ripping me out.
I'm sorry, folks. Look.
I'm so tired.
I need you.
I was just telling him I need him.
Yeah, you need me.
I need you to clean up your act right now, otherwise I'll crush those little hands and you'll never be able to hold your family again.
I always hold my family.
I know you do. So, Eric, look at me. We're going to carry on and pretend like everything is sweet, okay?
Nothing is sweet! That is my piece!
It's good to have you on the show, mate.
Yeah, good to see you.
Yeah. So that's Eric for us. Yeah, ha 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 ha. And that's all we have time for today, folks. We hope you,
have a lovely weekend.
I don't want you taking over my job, okay?
Yeah.
We hope you have a lovely weekend. And we'll catch you.
Have my babies, Duncan.
That's right. Next Tuesday. So now we'll do.
Did you see the local sport, bro?
Yeah, the sport was great.
They ran so fast.
Yeah, so fast. Which is funny because you don't run in archery, which is.
No, you don't.
Yeah,
but you run when you're on the other side and they're aiming at you.
True. Yeah.
That was archery, right?